Demet Özdemir shared her new photo with Pantene marks. Demet Özdemir's last 2 years was the honorable face of Pantene, and she always shared new photos from the advertisement of this mark. And she advertised it. Also, she added that she herself used it for her hairs. We know that right now her hair's really beautiful and shining. Also, in new advertising photo, we can see that Demet Özdemir stunning and gorgeous, also amazed everyone with her beauty. Morning, she shared a new photo. We can see that she is going on her car. Also, now we can see this photo from Pantene. It means that she was going to shooting our lovely actress going to marry in the end of the August with Ozkan Koç. Their wedding will be in Istanbul in Turkey. Demet Özdemir's new movie series Between Me and the World will be broadcasted in September 14th. Will be able to see it.